Okay, so today, I'm sorry if my voice sounds weird, I'm a little bit sick, so. This is my tin whistle, I got it yesterday. It's a six key, it's a six hole. It's sort of like a recorder. I'll go get my recorder for. It's a little more farther away, I won't get it, but. Just got my plastic one, so I have a wooden one. Got this at Music Go Round. I've been playing it a lot. So. Okay, that was just like how a baby would play it. Okay, this is how you should play it. Sorry. Okay. Oh my goodness. So sorry. It's basically, it has a range of 2 octaves, a little bit more. This is my plastic recorder. It's a lot bigger. It's a lot bigger. And also, this is, I guess, would be higher. This sounds like a plasticky recorder. It's like a, it's huge. It's huge in my hands. I forget how big it is. It has a range of, this has a range of about 1.5 octaves. Maybe, I don't know, maybe 1 octave and like missing 3 notes. And, oh, about, I don't know. Yeah. It's also, this is easy to carry around. You can just slip it in. I can slip it in my saxophone case. And, like, bring it to the Big Four Bridge. I do that. I go to the Big Four Bridge. You have to actually play 2 notes with no fingers pressed up. Well, you can technically play 3 notes with no notes. No fingers down. It's made in England. It's called the sweet. The sweet tone. The original sweet. Sweet tone. I've been playing a recorder for about maybe 2 years, 1 year now. I've been playing this for about 1 day now. Trying to get some vibrato. I don't know how you would do vibrato. Would you just... This, you have to shake it. That comes with its own problems. I mean, if you have to do it like this, it messes up your sound. So.